The Alaska School Activities Association. All participants and coaches are expected to exhibit the highest level of respect for their opponents and officials. We also expect fans to eagerly support their favorite team while refraining from negative words and behaviors. So remember, folks, be loud and be proud, but be positive. I think, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for State Championship Wrestling.
Come on, Trevor!
So Division 1 is on mat 1 underway. Trevor Michael of Soldotna, Zane Gerlach of South Anchorage. In the center mat, our girls division, Jazara O'Neill of Diamond, Carly Van Buskirk of Valdez. And on mat 3, from Homer, Braden Woods, from Wrangell, Keegan Hansen.
Somebody hold you down, let's go! Come on, let's go! We're moving up!
Come on! surprised it's not Trevor.
Let's go, Trevor! Go again! Get your head up! Hand fight! You gotta go, Trevor! Good, stand down there! Go! What's up,
here you go.
Shake him, shake him.
Come on, Trump.
Next up, on mat three, the center, from Colony, Gia Jones, from South Anchorage, Jasila Thamalunza. Next up on mat two in the D2 division at 152 from Haynes, Dalton Stone Henry, and from Bethel, Ellis Johnson.
Let's go, Trevor!
D1 State champion, from Savannah, Trevor Michael. Next up, on net number one, at 160 pounds, from North Pole, Simon Conley. From South,
Aaron Conception. That's his dad, who moved from Glen Ellen to South for the rest of the season. He's a freshman. He's good. Oh yeah, he's good.